365 on the temps climb out, so that's not bad.
Whoa.
Clear more traffic, Skylane 19 or 9 November. Just off of 18. We'll climb to 2500 departure.
We are headed to McAllister. And well, I've got everything kind of set here. I've been watching my oil, my fuel pressures and my cylinder head temps. And everything looks pretty uniform right now. And I'm at 12 and a half gallons an hour, leaned out. And we're doing 168. Ground speed 201. Yep, 201 knots ground speed. That's pretty fast. Says we're doing 190. 13 degrees. Ground speed. We're 10 minutes out, 33 miles. So I'll let down in about 7 minutes. I don't hear anything at McAllister. One, two, nine, five. I think we'll be landing. I don't know what we're going to land at. We'll see if we can get an ADSB. Variable at 5. So maybe we'll land at 20. There's the runway.
McAllister traffic, experimental 550, rhythm of whiskey. We are about 12 miles to the northwest. Inbound for full stop on 20, McAllister traffic. McAllister traffic, experimental 550, Lima Whiskey. We are 7 miles to the northeast, inbound full stop on 20, McAllister traffic.
Not my best. That's a bumps right there.
Calister traffic, experimental 550 Lima Whiskey. We are departing the area to a northwest departure. Calister traffic, last call.
Claremore traffic, Cherokee 7529 Whiskey, left downwind runway 18, touch and go, Claremore.
Folk traffic, experimental 550 Lima Whiskey. We are entering downwind to 17 left. Folk traffic, full stop. Zero Lima Whiskey, we are on the downwind for 17 left, full stop.
Claremore traffic, Cherokee 7529 Whiskey, turning final runway 18, touch and go, Claremore.
Folk traffic, experimental 550 Lima Whiskey, we are on base for 17, full stop, folk traffic.
Skyhawk Niner 2255. We are on a 6 mile final for 1-8 Claremore. The mob instrument approach, 6 mile final for 1-8 Claremore.
Claremore traffic here.
Traffic's 550 Lima Whiskey off active 17 boat traffic.